Southern Connecticut beats Stonehill, two of the top teams in the Northeast 10 League. Stephon Williams down low, doing his thing, the post and score. He had 12 for the Owls. Scott Burrell's team can hit the three, especially Mike Mallory. He had 5 of them today, 24 points. But Desmond Williams had 30 to lead the Owls. Southern went on a 25-0 run in the first half to blow this game open. Owls win at 94-78.